When I think of all this is that why do the rich people always live? It's not that everybody's not equal. Why did the poor people have to die? Or the crew? Even the little children, even born babies. Why did they have to die? Because the rich thought that they were wealthy enough that they had to live first. Give everybody a life.